video, we will learn how to change layout in Adobe Spark Video. On the right side of the screen, you will see Layout. Click there. In Layout, you have four options: full screen, split screen, caption, and title and text. When you choose split screen, you can add text or an icon. In caption, you can add text to your picture. And finally, in title and text, you can add text in two ways for your title and additional text.